Hello everyone, Sons and Dog 2, welcome to another mod FFV, this time on Useful Saves, a mod that adds the ability for you to schedule, create, delete, clean up backups, and otherwise. And you can see the config info here. You can obviously tweak accordingly for things such as a time zone, whether it prints the message into chat that it's doing backups and such, the maximum amount of saved backups, enabling a task on server start, which is more so for the problem specific stuff, I think. Finding the backups folder, or setting the backups folder up. Whitelisting, server empty consideration, and deleting bold maximum. Such. So, let's go into the commands here, and you can see you can clear the backups folder. Set the config for where you want the backup to be, deleting them, enabling a task, setting the maximum amount of backups that can happen, printing the chat message or not, saving if the server is empty, so I'm assuming empty of players, and the time zone you want to set. We also have the ability to delete said worlds. Got info, which I'm not too sure on. So we have three backups and there's no backup scheduling. So that's finding out that. You can save or enable or disable the ability for it too. You can schedule using cron and the following means there. You can pause the backup if you want to. You can restart a backup. You can resume where it left off. Or you can stop the backup from progressing, or the stopping the schedule, of course. Otherwise, that's pretty much it for the commands. From that perspective, obviously you get different aspects to change, such as enabling, confirming or not, other expressions, such as for cron, so there's a cron tab expression, as well as obviously defining the time zone. You also have the ability for you to flush the backup file, so force writing data, I'm assuming that's for. Other than that, you can obviously have it start scheduling a task on the server, deleting the oldest save, maximums are reached, and more. And there's obviously other things you can check, like the cron tab helper command, and how things sort of work on the website there. So yeah, so we'll just go to configs real quick. Before we do configs though, I thought I'd show you where the backups folder is. As you can see on your .minecraft is right here. It's not under saves or as a zip file under saves like you can have, as you can see here. So it's not related to that, it's its own folder here, and I don't know if to create a new one when you happen to redirect it elsewhere. I'm not too sure on that. Otherwise though, here is the config, which allows you to obviously set up the print message, the time zone, the cron task object, which is obviously to do with the enabling task on server start, defining the maximum created backups, the maximum saved backups, backup folder location. Obviously, I was trying to mess with it a bit here, so it's not exactly the default. Otherwise, you've got the ability to enable or disable the task on server start action. You've got the ability for it to serve if the server is empty, so saving the task if no player is connected to the server at all. Otherwise, deleting the old maximum. The old one, if there is no, if the maximum backup is reached, then you've got a saved file whitelist as well. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.